Now that you've met Rashad, a gamer with a spinal cord injury, let's learn about his adapted gaming setup. Rashad built a gaming PC designed to run video game emulators so he can play all of his favorite retro games. The device in his mouth is called the QuadStick. The QuadStick has a joystick topped with a mouthpiece that has four sip and puff tubes. Moving the joystick with his mouth moves the mouse around the screen or moves his character in the game. Rashad has programmed the sip and puff tubes to perform mouse clicks and press keyboard keys like enter or escape. He uses the QuadStick as a mouse to control his computer, type using the on-screen keyboard, and control the characters in his games. The lights at the top of the QuadStick represent different profiles. Each profile can be programmed to perform different actions depending on which tube is sipped or puffed into. For example, in the mouse profile, sipping into the center tube sends a left click, and puffing into the center tube sends a right click. In the racing profile, sipping the center tube sends the spacebar key, which activates boost. Puffing the center tube sends the S key, which activates drift. It takes a lot of practice to master the QuadStick, but fortunately, the practice is a whole lot of fun, and the payoff is hard to beat.